Hey campers, Charlie from Atlanta here, aka the Corporate Gypsy. It says it right there. This is the first of a two-part series on my adventure in West Texas with Austin Moto Adventures. So I hope you enjoy it, and thanks for watching.
I didn't know anything about Texas outside the big eastern cities. So after attending the Tour of Texas rally and off-road training at Austin Moto Adventures, I called my boy Kurt and said, let's go explore the Texas backcountry. Imagine our surprise. If you like this kind of content, please like and subscribe as it helps the channel grow. Now, commercial over, let's get to the adventure. Today's objective is Grassy Banks Campground in the Big Bend State Park, but we want to explore along the way. So starting in Fort Stockton, we headed south to Alpine, Fort Davis, Marfa, then Ojinaga Presidio, ultimately camping that night. But as I zoomed in on the map a little closer, a very faint road appeared. Turns out FM 2810, Pinto Canyon Road, is considered a great ride by the Texas boys, so a new adventure magically presented itself.
It's my boy Kirk getting ready. He's very fit. He's been stretching. I'm going to stretch now. I'm not going to film it. It would be ugly.
This is West Texas. This will take me south to the Mexican border in Rio Grande. Evidently, this is supposed to be one of the great driving roads in Texas. We'll find out. I know it goes to dirt somewhere up here. Just wow. This is Pinto Canyon Road, and this is the Pinto Canyon Ranch. I have no idea what the name of those mountains are, and that's where we're headed.
When we dance together, my world's in disguise. It's a fairyland tale that's come true. And when you look at me with those stars in your eyes, I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas.
This is only the first day, and I'm already blown away. I mean, who knew Texas had such mountains? There's more adventure coming, so please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Now here's Willie.
And I could waltz across Texas with you.